So you're not happy with the way you look, but after a silicone implant or two in your butt, some digging and scraping around the belly area to give you a chiseled six-pack, a bit off the old nose and an extension of the top lip, you think you're getting there. The problem is, you ate too many candies when you were a kid and your teeth are in terrible shape. One root canal led to another and before you knew it, your mouth was a network of dead nerves and expensive silver crowns. One day, said your dentist, all these will have to come out. You really don't like the thought of having false teeth. And that was a reality for many people until now, because regrowing teeth is coming to a dental surgery near you. In 2018, the US media told us that a revolution was underway in dental care. It's about time, too. If you look at the statistics in the US alone, around 91% of people aged 21 to 64 have regular dental problems. Those of you watching this have no doubt had many trips to the chair, not always welcomed and often feared. According to the American College of Prosthodontists, those are the people who replace your ailing fangs and their friends, around 15% of the edentulous population in the USA has false teeth made every year. Edentulous, that's a word you've never heard. Well, it simply means people who are lacking teeth. That same college said that there are many of these people in the US, and around 36 million Americans are missing a lot of teeth. 120 million Americans are at least missing one tooth, with the reason simply being wear and tear in most cases. But cancer and gum disease might also be the problem. The organization also wrote, in the geriatric population, the ratio of edentulous individuals is 2 to 1. About 23 million are completely edentulous and around 12 million are edentulous in one arch. What we're trying to say, of course, is that losing teeth is hardly something none of us can relate to. It's part of life, whether you got your tooth knocked out by a zealous soccer defender or you just overdid it with the sugar. Although it's a fairly normal thing to happen, it's also something we all dread. So much so that losing teeth is actually a very common nightmare. Losing your teeth, say the brain experts, means that you think you're losing control of your life. It makes sense, but what if you didn't have to lose teeth anymore? What if you could grow them back? Wouldn't that be great? Well, it seems that's where we're heading. What's been happening in the lab of late proves teeth can be regrown and we may never need a prosthetic tooth again. How it's done is almost like a magic trick, because scientists have literally been fooling in the mouth. What's been happening is that they've been using a laser beam, in the words of NBC, to coax dental stem cells to form dentin, the hard tissue similar to bone that makes up most of a tooth. Yeah, a laser can make your mouth want to regrow teeth. And this is not just a mere possibility. It's worked on rats and mice in the lab. One day, the poor lab rat was struggling to get through a whole carrot, and a few weeks later, he was chomping on those hard orange sticks with abandon. But a world in which no one ever needs to have a toothless mouth again, where cavities and cancer will never mean a molar will go missing for good. Is this possible? Well, apparently the researchers did say the procedure of regrowing teeth could mean people will never need root canals again. But growing the entire tooth has been problematic, because the laser thing didn't grow back the enamel. That's the stuff that coats your teeth. So you can grow back the main part of the tooth, but the product won't be finished. Regeneration, said those scientists, is the next big thing. The bad news, though, according to Dr. Nigel Carter, the chief executive of the Oral Health Foundation, is that the procedure is still way off from being an everyday reality. He did say, though, that it's going to happen. We'll just have to wait a while. It won't be too long, and 22 rats in one study can tell you that because those little animals got their mouths completely refilled with teeth after getting the laser touch. Scientists at the Tissue Engineering and Regenerative Medicine Laboratory at Columbia University Medical Center said that indeed teeth can be regrown without using harvested stem cells or by creating new environments outside of the body. In other words, all you need is that laser beam, and in the rat study, those guys got back their teeth in just 9 weeks. This is what was written about those toothy rats. In each of 22 rats, they implanted an incisor scaffold orthotopically in mandibular incisor extraction pockets, and a human molar scaffold ectopically in the dorsum. They then infused the scaffold's microchannels with two growth factors. They also implanted growth factor-free control scaffolds. That might not mean much to you, but let's just say that once gummy vermin were treated to a new set of strong teeth. Those researchers said this was a huge thing, because it's the first time anything like it has been done. They also said it's coming to humans, and in time is going to start saving people a ton of money. As many of you know, a couple of root canals and shiny crowns can be painful, and also very costly. In fact, many people these days opt for something called medical tourism, which can mean traveling halfway across the world to get their work done in a cheaper country. Researchers in another paper said we might become like sharks. In case you don't know, sharks are the most amazing tooth regrowers in the animal world. They might lose a tooth after struggling to tear apart a plastic 7-Up bottle they thought was a tasty fish, but then another tooth will move in to replace it. It's as if they have a conveyor belt of teeth, said one researcher, and us humans might well get the same thing too in time. Scientists in China are also growing new teeth for animals, but it seems they threw a few humans in the study, and it worked for them too. We found this was written about their research. In a new study, Zhuan et al. Implanted ex vivo expanded autologous tooth stem cells from deciduous teeth in two animal models and in human patients. They demonstrated regeneration of dental pulp containing an odontoblast layer, blood vessels, and nerves in the implanted teeth, and rescue of sensation to stimuli such as temperature. Again, that all sounds confusing, but what it really means is some animals and some people got new teeth. So there you go, many of you watching this might in the near future be treated to some new teeth after you lose them. More clinical trials have to be done, but from what we can see, it's going to happen.